In 1956, 22 years before I was born, Grandpa Nate was speared to death by the Waodani Indians. I'd always known that a small group of Waodani considered Rachel to be part of their family, but I was in no way ready for how that connection was about to be extended to me.
Then the old people that had known me said, "We want you to come live with us."
I had no context for what it would be like to live in the rainforest. My mom had no context. My sister had no context. My dad had context, and I think he purposefully kept that context quiet. It was decided that we should build a new community called Nemonpade in a central area where several trails cross. Kimo and Dewey and Minkaye were three of the men who had killed Grandpa Nate and his friends. Even though it was the same man, the same hands, it was a different heart. He knows that I'm the grandson of this man that he helped to kill. It's as much of a stretch for him to care for me as it is for me to care for him. He killed my grandpa. But in their culture, it's my responsibility to go back and kill him.